Hello everyone, welcome, my name's Ali. Yeah, thank you for joining me for another How To Minecraft episode. For those of you guys who don't know what How To Minecraft is, you can check out the other episodes down below in the description. Essentially, it's a multiplayer server with a load of awesome YouTubers playing together on Minecraft. There are a few people on right now, not too many. If you've missed any of the other episodes, you can check them out down below. We're continuing the fun today. Can I get a book from you? I would give you... Sure. I'll be over in a bit. All right, so Vic wants a book already. Funny thing is, I don't actually have... Okay, he doesn't need the book. I don't actually have a book to give him, which is a funny thing. So last episode, this is actually being streamed at the same time, so we're doing a bit of a test stream. If you want to come watch the stream, go to twitch.tv/AliA, A-L-I-A. Here's some of the stuff we've gathered up. I've got a load of stuff I just do not need right now. But at the same time, I've got some stuff I do want to do some work on. So for this episode, I'm going to be trying to jump into some other people. I think I may get Vic to have a look around my house because he hasn't really seen it properly. What I do want to do, actually, do I have some nice stone? I'm going to pretend I've got 10. I don't actually have any. I actually gave them all away last episode, which is a funny thing. All right, I'm going to make some of the... Wait, what? You can't make steps? Oh, I think you've got to turn it into that, I want to say. Let me check. If this doesn't work, then lol, but I think it does. Yeah, there we go. Alright, sweet. Alright, sweet, 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 sweet. What I'm just gonna do is put this like this. Oh gosh, that's not right. It's not right at all. There we go. Boom, baby. This makes the whole entrance a little bit easier. Gonna drop that off. Gonna pick up some of these and drop this off as well. Okay, sweet. Look how much coal I have, dudes. I kind of want to keep some of it just in case someone comes along and nicks it. But I think I need to just start trusting people a little bit more. Because if I don't trust anyone, I'm just going to have, like, everything in my inventory. It's going to be crazy. I also got some discs as well. I actually took them from Tyler last episode. So, apologies to Tyler. And yes, I will be going to Eurogamer at the time of streaming this. A few of you guys are asking questions in the chat. I'm going to Eurogamer later this week. That's why I'm recording some of this for you guys right now. Okay, so, what I do want to do... Do I have any... Oh, do I not have any left? Food at the moment on the server is a really big issue. Like, everybody's kind of struggling for food right now. So, what I'm gonna do, I really want to try and get some animals down here. I swear I keep on losing. Oh no, I've got hay there. Okay. So, guys, let me show you. For the guys in the stream, they won't have seen this before. For guys watching this as a video, you will have seen this before. But, oh gosh, you know what? How many pieces of iron do I have? 2. Perfect. I can make a new sword. I need a sword, boys. Here we go, because my other one's about to break, doesn't have many usages. So, we are going to go downstairs, where there's probably going to be evil things to take us on, I reckon. Vic has loads of food. I know, Vic does have loads of food, man, loads of food. I'm not too keen on this whole, like, entrance. I really don't want people to be able to come in, you know, so I'm just going to do this very briefly. I'm not keen on anybody knowing where this entrance is, alright? So they can't see. So down here is a little cave system from my house, directly from my room, actually. And it leads into the area. Oh gosh, enchanted bow. Oh gosh, only got fists. That's not good. Hey, buddy, gonna take some of that. It leads into our farm area. For those of you guys that haven't seen it yet, come down here, baby. Look at this. This is our farm. So we've got torches set up. We've got a whole row of wheat. We've got a whole row of carrots. And then a whole row of potatoes. And we've got some spare wheat here as well. So I'm gonna do a little bit of replanting to get this food grind on, baby. Like, as on as we can get it. So that we can have stacks of food, and if any other YouTubers need food, maybe we can gift some of it, maybe for some trades, who knows, and we're gonna get this farm a pumping. Now, I want to do a little bit of exploring. I think maybe I'm gonna go out and about a little bit, although for those of you guys that have seen the other How To Minecraft episodes, you'll know that we're playing on hard, and it's really, really hard. If not, then it's hard. Let me just tell you, it is hard, alright guys? Alright, so, first things first. Oh, we've got a little stuff, some stuff down here. Hey, we've got some iron down here. Is this mine? I think it is mine, but hey, I'll share it. So let us replant some of this. So the potatoes were here? Yeah, potatoes were here. Just gonna place all of these down. Get ourselves a hoe as well. So this is actually myself and the twins' farm. We may invite other people to the farm. Maybe they'll share it with us. Lachlan did a lot of stuff around here as well, but I don't know really if he really contributed enough to the farm, you know what I mean? I don't know if he contributed enough, my friend. Vic's got his own farm, so screw him. No, I'm kidding, but he's got more than enough stuff, to be honest, so he can do whatever he wants. So there's currently still four people on. I think more people may be jumping on as we go along. If they do, we'll maybe jump in some Skype calls with other people and see what they're doing. Vic did want some books. So I've done my farming for the day. So this is now set up in a really good position. I'm going to keep some seeds on me. I'm going to keep some hay on me because I can make some bread, actually, which is a really good food source. And I can also try and lure in some cows, baby. 8 should be enough. Yeah, look at that. Look at that, baby. We're rocking it. I do have 2 diamonds. I'm not sure what I'm going to do with them. I think I should keep them in a chest. So, done my daily farming. There we go. I've done my daily farming, boys. All right, we're going to visit Vic. We're going to see what's up. We're going to show. He hasn't seen our underground area, right? Ali, a big noob. Nah, I'm not a big noob. My place is actually pretty cool, to be honest. I'm quite proud of it so far. I'm quite proud of it. Oh, we've got Preston who's come and joined us as well. So, I don't trust people, good dudes. I do not trust people. So, what I'm going to do, guys, actually, I'm going to give me 2 mints. What I'm going to do is actually make an underground chest. That's how much I trust people, to be honest. All right, so, is it nighttime? Damn it, it's nighttime. Okay, not a problem, not a problem. Don't panic. What I'm going to do is make a little bit of an underground Oh, no. This is what I'm talking about, guys. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. Dude, I cannot trust anything in the nighttime. Look, it almost killed me and blew my house to smithereens. Jeebus. Creepers, why? Creepers literally... Oh, my gosh. This whole... Oh, my gosh. We almost got blown to smithereens. Straight into the start of the episode. Right, I'm piecing the scene, boys. I'm piecing the scene. I'm not about this dying life right now, seriously. I'm not about this dying life right now. So, what I'm going to make... is this. I'm going to grab this, make myself a little bit of this, a little bit of that, and I think what I'm going to do, I need it in like quite a cool area. Okay, I've got an idea. So, what I'm going to do is put it down here. So I'm going to grab these. Does it need to have a, can I open it if it's quite low down? I don't think I can. So I'm going to grab this, those pieces there. I'm going to put it down there like that, and then I can access it like that. But hopefully if this works, yes, you have no idea it's there, all right? So you have no idea it's there. So I'm going to pick that up, put some stuff in here, because I really do not trust people at some points. Not going to lie. Put that away, put some redstone away, put some slimes away, put the door away. I've got a bow. So these are like really important items, dudes, all right? Okay. Coming over. All right, so... I don't actually have any books for Vic. I've just remembered I don't actually have any books for Vic. Yeah, I could put some glass around the edge of a cave. That could be a thing to do. But creepers scare me. Alright, I need more. Oh, I do have full iron. I completely forgot I've got full iron. So that's the thing. That's the thing. Alright, dudes. Time to head out. Time to head out and just piece the scene. Oh my gosh, you see what I mean? Playing it hard, not good. This is where I almost died before. You can see some of the stone being shown. Oh man. How to Minecraft. You are absolutely crazy. One thing I've just realized is I don't have any way of telling how long I've been playing for, recording for. I would make an ender chest, but dudes, we do not have any ender pearls or anything right yet. I'm not kind of in a position to take on an enderman. If you've seen episode 2, you know that I died from an enderman before, so it's not too fun, my friends. Not too fun. Alright, so let's head up here. I think Vic's house is just over in this direction. Yeah, it's just over here. Literally, wait, whose house is this? I think this is Tyler's house. Looks kind of rubbish. Let's break in. Welcome to Tyler's house. Oh my gosh, wait. I take that back, dudes. I take that back. Closed door. Look at this. Okay, so he's got armor. Not very much. Tools. Not very much. Food. Not very much. Okay. He's not in a good position right now. He's got lots of flowers. He's got a mini farm. Okay, it's not as bad as I thought. It looks worse from the outside, not gonna lie. Oh, he's got cow. He's got animals down here. GG, dude. GG. All right, so we're sort of deviating from our mission right now. What have we got? This is Vic's place over here. I think this is Jerome's place. I'm going to go up in here. He's not around right now. He's not around, so I'm going to sneak in. Gonna be sneaky mode. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. Okay. He has... How does he have horse armor? He actually has some... I thought he's got more than I thought he'd have, to be honest. So, let's go and visit Vic, see what he's up to. You know what? I may actually steal some of his chests, to be honest. I know it's, like, not the biggest thing in the world, but hey. Free chests, I'll take them. Hopefully Vic doesn't notice me. Vic, I'm stealing the chest opposite your house. Don't tell me off, please. Don't tell me off. Right, here we go. I'm going to grab all of these. And Vic has a load of potatoes as well, so... Hopefully he hasn't set a trap for me. If he set a trap for me, I'm not going to be very happy, alright? Not going to be very happy at all. So this is the waging place. Waging wages. Alright, he's here. Alright, so... I'm going to... Okay, sweet. So I'm going to jump in the call with Vic. And we're going to join him into this conversation right now. Come on, Vic. Pick up, my friend. It is time. It is... Yo?
And welcome.
Welcome. All right, so... What did you need from me?
If you could hook me up with some books. I mean, I actually just made some.
Okay.
So don't actually need books, but, you know, if you're willing to offer some, maybe there's something in it for you.
Well, it's pretty cool that you don't need books, because I don't actually have any. See ya. Lol.
My face when? What are you up to? What are you up to?
Why? Nah, I'm not up to anything, but when you ask for books, I was like, I'll just pretend I have some. I gave them all to the twins, remember, for the two diamonds.
Wow, you got ripped off, man. I would have offered you much more for such powerful booking.
Wait, how many spare diamonds do you have?
I have 20 in a secret vault.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Okay, wow, I should have traded with you, dude.
No, I'm kidding, I don't.
Oh, man, that
the deception is real.
That is dope. Right.
Okay, so... Let's start enchanting some of this gear. You're more than welcome to use my enchantment table.
Oh, cheers, bro. Thank you.
So, yeah. What can you offer me today, sir?
Okay, so what I have for you, I have a few bottles, one of invisibility, one of healing. They cost 25 dimes each.
Okay. Proposition. Okay. So, I have an epic cave system.
Okay.
That is not very explored yet. Likely to be full of diamonds. I was considering being quite greedy and keeping it to myself.
Wow, that's an offer. Okay.
But I could take you mining with me.
Yeah.
But there's gonna be a price, and you know what? You can work out the price because it's not guaranteed big loots, but it's likely that it will be a good trip. That's
okay. So
that's
what
proposition?
So I need to pay you something to go on a mining mission with you, basically.
Yeah.
I have some lapis. I have some redstone. I have some bottles, I have some food, I have some arrows, and that's about it. I have a bucket. Lapis is kind of useful, not gonna lie.
Yeah, I'll take some lapis and redstone, if you got to go and spare.
All right, let's do this.
We'll probably get more. Honestly, like, it's probably a great investment for you. Like, you'll probably end up with more.
All right, so
after this trip.
I feel a bit like a petty man begging to the person with lots of stuff, but hey, take some of that.
Cheers. Yeah, that's agreeable.
All right,
definitely.
So
I'm enchanting my stuff. Do you want to enchant your stuff?
Oh, I'm level 18, actually. Yeah, I could do that. That's a really good shout. Should.
I lost 20 levels in a duel last episode.
Ooh, that's harsh, man.
It's rough. It is rough. So I love how you can choose your enchantments. It's awesome.
Yeah, we figured this out, right? So the twins, you know, you can choose your enchantment. He took it in and out of the enchantment table lots of times, and it actually ended up blowing up in his face.
What?
Yeah, so if you try and cheat the system and try and get
it blows up. Okay, because I was just about to try it as soon as you suggested that.
Yeah. You can only get enchantment level 3.
Yeah, because...
Well, I can get enchantment level, like, 30, if you want to get some of that.
What do you mean? Oh, you have a bookshelf room.
Yeah.
Enchantment table stays here, though.
All right, okay, that's cool. So, what I was going to say, started this episode off, walked outside my house, creeper. Yeah. Luckily, I'm not dead, so...
The creepers are lethal on
me. I know, man. Do you want to go down and start mining?
Yeah, okay, so we'll start the journey in a second. I'm just making final preparations.
Yeah, I need to make some food, I reckon. I'm going to make two more pieces.
Dude. Complimentary food on the journey.
Oh, please. Where do I look?
Look, it's on the floor. You can take 10.
Oh.
Open up my bottom chest and have a little look. Second line in the middle.
Second line in the middle. Wait, what? Oh, 64 baked potatoes. Mm-hmm. Let's go, boys.
I stack potatoes. I potato gaming.
I like it. All right, sweet. Okay, I'm just going to get some water for this journey because I feel like we may need it. Here we go.
Yep, sounds good. Well, I'm just getting a sword, which I'm actually going to enchant in a sec. I've just got so much junk in my inventory, I need to sort it out before we go on this little adventure here.
Yeah, I've made a few secret chests, because I do not trust anyone. I don't know, like, they're not too secret, but, like...
That's true, maybe I should consider doing the same, but...
Yeah, it's just, like, a little thing. I mean, people will tell each other where they are, but hey, it's better than nothing.
For sure, yeah, I'm just storing away.
I haven't actually earned diamonds legitimately, I just got them from the twins, so...
Okay. You should have got way more, man. You should have got way more.
I know. It's cool. Whatever.
Right, I'm just going to get full enchanted gear. I'm actually low on iron right now. I just realized I have a ton in a furnace that's not even cooked.
Ooh. I'll work on that for you, Vic. No, I'm kidding. You probably shouldn't trust me. No, I'm kidding. I'm trustworthy. I've done nothing bad so far.
Vic's viewers, make sure to check Ali's video. Make sure it's not doing anything dodgy in my house. You let me know. You let me know straight away.
I don't think... Do I have anything I can give you? Nah.
No, I can't. I have the iron to enchant more stuff, but I can't be bothered right now. So.
All right, sweet.
Right, one sec. Just let me enchant my bow and my pickaxe, and then we're ready to go.
So do you know which way to go to... Yep. Okay, sweet.
Have you got many torches?
Yeah, I've got 46.
Okay, nice. That'll be good.
Let me get a level...
efficiency diamond pick as well.
I'm going to put a level 1 enchantment on my thing. Just because... Oh, efficiency and unbreaking. Hey, I'll take that. That's nice.
Boys. Yeah, it's worth getting every... Right, okay. I think I'm good to go. I'm going to have to quickly restart my Minecraft because it's been down frames. And then we will partake on this adventure.
Oh, yeah. I think Lachlan worked out how to make it a little bit faster. You should give it a go when you log back in. I'll let you
know. Yeah, it's the VBOS thing and turning off clouds.
Yeah, did it work for you?
I think it helped a little bit, but not much.
Okay.
It's all good.
You got lily pads, dude. I need lily pads, man.
Are you checking out the potato gaming, the Vic Farm 123?
What? You got a second floor as well.
Keep going. Yeah, it keeps going, man.
What?
Yeah.
I'm going down, boys. I'm going.
Yeah, you don't want to go that way. That's the wrong way there. That's not the way to the super farm.
Oh.
Not the super farm, the super mines, I should say.
I'm coming back up. I'm lost.
I'm going to mine my potatoes. While I wait, just let me get these replanted. Got to be a sustainable farmer, man.
Sick. I'm gonna kill off some squids because they look kind of evil. You know what I mean?
Like sometimes. You know what? I've changed the model for this mining trip.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna claim 30% of all materials you gather on this trip.
That's fine. I'm down.
Okay. Cool. I provided you with your food. I provided you with enchants.
Yeah. That's cool. 100%.
Okay. That's a cool deal. That makes this worthwhile now because I was just doing it for company at first, but actually.
Wow. You just decided you could get something out of it, and you did. So, all right. I see.
Okay. But that wasn't the that was the intention. Anyway, follow me.
Okay.
We're leaving the salty lagoon, behind us.
Yeah, man. It is pretty salty. It is pretty salty. So you know where this area is? If it's a trap, I'm so done.
That would be elaborate and amazing, but no. Okay. I still feel bad after the whole balcony incident last
year. Yeah, dude. Oh my gosh.
So yeah, part of this is an apology for that as well.
Okay, sweet. I like it.
Keeping allegiance is strong. So, this is... I basically went on a big mining mission, got to an awesome area, got diamonds really quick, and then at that point I decided to dig up and come home.
Vic, I'm not sure where you went, bud.
I carried on in a strip...
Did you go through trees?
Yeah, and I went kind of leftish.
Okay.
I see you.
It's cool. Okay. Yeah, continue with your story. I'm good.
So yeah, I went down, got the diamonds, and I had loads of stuff on me, and I had no idea where I was. I'd been underground for about 40 minutes. This was in my last episode, my last stream.
Okay.
And at that point, I was like, right, I'm digging to the surface. And I actually came up just here, which I'll ask you again.
I saw your face. Oh yeah, I see you. Vic, I'm here. I'm swimming. I'm swimming in the water off to your left.
Oh my gosh, where are you going, man? Is this right? So yeah, I came up right at this point here, which is actually really close to my home.
Okay.
And then Lachlan jumped on top of me, tried to attack me with a stone sword and no armor.
He actually tried to attack
me. No, he didn't actually try and attack me, he just tried to scare me, and he succeeded. So okay. Yeah, I'm also streaming this right now, so my stream will be giving us extra intel. Look, we're making a name for our team. We're like, should we just call ourselves King Squad? King Squad.
King. Yeah, dude, the helmet. It's all about the helmet hype, boys. Right.
Follow me this way.
Okay.
So this is where I hit the lever. This staircase disappears and you fall into lava.
Dude, no, I'm off, dude.
I kid.
Okay, sweet. So this is pretty much just you got bored and then like there's still more here though.
Well, I was scared, man. Everyone was dying. This is after you got double creeper.
Almost fell. Okay, it's cool.
I was in a hurry. I was in a bit of a panic to get out because I was running low on food as well. I'm out of blocks. Can you continue the staircase?
Yeah, sure.
So yeah, this is like when everyone was dying and I was like, right, if I die here, there's no way I'm gonna be able to find my loot. So I decided to dig up, go home, store what I had, and then come back.
Okay, nice one.
And that is how we end up where we are.
That's as much as I can do, but I think that's perfect, right?
That's cool. Yep, yeah, we're down.
Yeah. Hey, boys.
This is it. Bam, straight into hype train level. And as you can see, not much exploration has actually been done down here.
I've just print screened the coordinates, so we're all good, baby.
Okay, cool stuff. Oh, yeah.
Wow, yeah, you're right. This place really hasn't been done
at all. Yeah, and there's some incredibly like huge caves and lava lakes around here that I just didn't have time to explore last time. So we're going to get involved in the hype.
I love it. Right, this can be a diamond find. And
probably worth, just us spreading out and conquering.
All right, boys. So you see, I like the sound of that. Anyone know spawn coordinates? Nope.
I do not.
Unlucky.
Let's grab a bit more iron while I'm down here. But yeah, diamond and lapis are the main.
Yeah, lapis, whenever I've seen it, I've just, boom, picked that stuff up straight away, boys.
Uh-huh.
So what's your tactics for diamonds? Tell me.
Just Moses over the lava with a bucket of water until I find.
Do you ever like mine around the edge, or do you only look for diamond that you can see physically?
No, I usually only look for it when I can see, when I'm in a good cave.
Okay.
I'm considering strip mining because I'm gonna need a ton of cobble and stone for my house anyway.
Yeah, sure.
This is underneath an abandoned mineshaft as well, which has been mostly unexplored at lower levels as well.
Jeez, man.
So yeah, there's a lot of. I've only opened like two of the mineshaft chests of a potential, I don't know, five or six.
Jeez, okay, that sounds good, baby.
This is the place to be.
That's a good point.
The place to go.
I do need to put torches around my house. I didn't think about that.
Yeah, I've had my whole area patched up, and I've had like other people when they come to my house. I'm like, yo, put up torches.
If you do anything, put up torches, please.
Huh?
All right, that let's is... grab some of this. Ooh, gold. Let's go, boys.
Oh, another full lava ravine.
Really?
I didn't see any diamond offhand, but we can go.
Oh boy, I'm gonna kill myself if I'm not careful.
Don't do that, man.
I just mined into lava and I was like, hey, it's lava, and then didn't move.
Oh my.
Okay, well that is not a fun place to be right now. Gonna break that, get rid of that. We them boys. Exactly, we are them boys. Alright. Let's grab some of this.
I want to fight this Enderman at the same time.
Enderman fight, eh? Have you got a goal of trying to get to the Nether at all, or?
Yeah, probably going to do that later this episode.
Oh, boys, interesting.
That's classified information, but...
Okay, I won't tell anyone.
Cool stuff. Oh my god, I nearly died. Whoa. Yeah, I genuinely nearly died. Nah, the disrespect. Ali, come on, we're mining buddies, all right?
I kid. Even if you wanted to go...
You kid is done. No. Oh, I got a pink flower. That's made my day. Yeah, a creeper came up behind me, blew me up when I was going over lava. Not good. I fell in lava. Oh, water. I'm good. Yeah, cool.
Dude, watch that. I've fallen in lava before, placed down a bucket of water, then spawned an obsidian block inside me and just killed myself.
Wow. Yeah. Ali, I told you this place was diamond and rich. Just found a fat deposit.
What, of diamonds?
I'm talking one, talking two, talking three.
What?
I'm talking four.
What?
I'm talking five diamond.
What?
Yeah. Yeah.
Dude, I'm like, the only one.
I know when I can sense diamonds, man. And this place was just... I could just smell the wealth of the diamond.
Smell it, boys. Which direction
did you
go off
in? And there's just tons of gold. I've just gone off in, like, who knows what direction. But
okay.
I gave you a good starting point. It forks off in all sorts of directions.
Yeah, I think I found a good position here. Not going to lie. This is a nice nice little lava area.
So much gold. Currently, I have 20 gold, 5 diamonds, like a bunch of redstone.
Oh, cool. So you're sharing that 30% with me as well, right?
I'm kidding. I'll trust you to reread the terms of the contract, terms and conditions. This is a perpetuity contract where any mining mission Ali carries out. I receive 50% of all loot.
No,
and,
it was 30%, man.
You didn't read the small print at the bottom of the agreement, so... Yeah, no, it's unfortunate, you know. I wouldn't want to go into an agreement like this, but you know, given the situation,
guys,
Minecraft economy, I currently own you actually. Yeah, you signed over your house and your Wither Skulls as well.
Oh,
really rough contract, man. You should have read it. That's all I'm saying.
Dude, I decided to mine two blocks deep. Boom, straight into a little mine shaft area. Let's go, boys.
Nice. Yeah, that mine shaft is mostly. I'm not even bothering the mine shaft right now. Like, I'm onto that next hype.
Okay, interesting plays. Gold, I guess gold's good for golden apples, and that's pretty much it, right?
I don't even want to fight an Enderman right now. Like, I genuinely don't want to risk. I was having some horrific lag when fighting mobs last time.
Skeleton dropped two power two bow. You kidding
that
me?
That sucks. I've had two unbreaking bows from skellies, and that's it.
I've had bows, but not enchantable ones, unfortunately. Dude, power two. That's going to be strong in battles, boys.
Yeah, I think Rob already has one as well. He used it in his duel against Mitch last episode.
Ooh, baby.
So, yeah, a bit of intel. Bit of how to Minecraft intel right there.
All right, I dig that. Thank
bit
you.
Bit of how to intel.
My enchanted pickaxe that I enchanted in your house is almost broken.
What, is it iron?
Yeah, it's just iron. Yeah.
Okay. Lux.
Oh, a spawner.
Spider?
I don't know. I'm going to break it, I think. Should I break it? I broke it.
I don't know.
I don't think I should have done, but I panicked. They panicked. Boys fall back.
Poison spiders?
Yeah.
The thing is... I'm undecided on that front because I feel like I'm never gonna hunt down the spawners again. But with a silk touch pickaxe, it's a very valuable item to have.
Oh, silk touch is a good point. Yeah,
for a mob grinder. But at the same time, I just don't know, man.
Bit of effort, really, isn't it?
Yeah, I'm probably just gonna stick to taking the quick XP next time.
Okay. Yeah, I took a little bit of XP. It helped out a little bit, dude. Mm-hmm. There's so many sounds. I'm screwed.
Yeah, this place is. Pretty crazy. Food saturation still goes down really fast in 1.8. I thought they fixed it from 1.7.
Oh, what, is it broken?
Silk touch doesn't work on spawners. Oh, is that...
Really?
Is that just a...
Huh. Really? Okay. Thing? Did you put something in the chat about that?
No, I assume Rob's watching my stream right now, which is just one of the cool... Like, I love how interactive Minecraft is. Ali, you need to start streaming your episodes, man.
I'm streaming right now.
Oh, you are?
Yeah, I just jumped
hype.
On
I didn't
it
even realize. That's hype. Okay, that's cool. We got the dual stream going on. You guys can watch from both of our perspectives at once. I'm fighting the Enderman.
Dude, you got this, man. You got this. Killed you him. Got this, bro.
That's awesome, then. We can get the dual stream hype going on.
For sure. I think if they go on how to Minecraft, I don't know. You can do multi-twitch. I'm not sure if like that needs to be set up, but...
You can literally just go to multi-twitch and put in our two links. Or what I usually do is I just open them in two different windows.
Okay, cool. Yeah. Double monitors, boys. All right. Uh-huh. I'm so far from anything that I know in life that, you know.
Yeah, that's what you sign up to when you go on a mining operation with Vic.
Dude, the terms of this agreement suck, bro.
Oh, my. But, yeah, we're going to get good stuff. All right. I'm going to strike that diamond. I feel it.
I've got almost a stack of iron.
Nice. That's always just worth having.
Yeah, exactly. I think I may have joined your area, maybe.
Yeah, if it's... Torched up, I just leave it, kind of thing.
Yeah, because I don't torch up, because my brightness is so bright, I never
need
torches.
Dude, you should, because that's mobs will wreck you if you don't torch up, like, seriously.
Nah, dude, torches for big noobs, trust.
No, I can't stress how much you should
big
torch
noobs.
That. Because you know the mob difficulty on 1.8, they get stronger the longer you're in an area.
Yeah, I did hear about that, not gonna lie.
Yeah, so, therefore...
I'm risking it. Ooh, chest! Ah, nice. Met pumpkin seeds. Let's go, boys.
Oh, I need to actually settle my melon farming as well.
You got a melon seed. Dude, I'm jealous, man.
Dude, I'm all about that farm. Because I'm all about that farm. About that farm.
Oh, I feel diamonds, bro, but...
Yeah, I can sense some more in the area I'm within.
Come on, man. Come on. Give me... I only have two diamonds, so, like, I'm saving it because I'm not sure what I should... Which...
Stay back. Which, either which? Go all out on it or stay back.
I went all out, luckily.
Yeah, that's cool.
Oh, my gosh, dude. I'm so glad I noted down the coordinates. I'm not going to lie right now.
I don't think we're going to end up evacuating through the way...
You reckon?
I don't think we're going to end up heading out through the way we came in. Okay. What I usually do on these is I just continue, just follow the caves when I can. Then when I'm done, I just dig straight up and then back over the surface.
Fair play.
That
in,
is...
In before you land just underneath a creeper.
Oh, no, please. Don't talk.
Don't do this to me, please.
And I seem to have the weirdest habit of always, like, whenever I do that, popping up near my house. So.
Really?
Yeah. Okay. Usually I dig back towards my house coordinates and you're traveling in that direction anyway, so.
Oh, a second chest, dude. Let's go.
Nice.
Oh, and arrows are really important, I reckon.
Yeah, they're definitely worth getting.
Well, like, they're useful, I guess. Here we go. Come on, give me... Oh, man, I wish those chests had diamonds. That would have been the dopest thing ever. Mm-hmm. I reckon, like, a lot of the... We're going to have to start, like... Once we all go on big mining missions, it's going to get to a point where we're going to have to run for, like... Oh, I found you! What's up, dude? Look. What's up?
My friend.
What's up?
just passing through, man.
Yeah, bro.
Just passing through.
Alright. Have you sort of like ventured around this area quite a lot then?
Not in the direction I was moving right then.
Okay, no. you were going towards the area where I just got found some chests. You missed out, bud. You missed out, bro.
No, that's all good. It's all good, man. We're a co-op team.
Co-op, dudes. Let's do this. Roll out. The thing is, streaming is that you don't know how long you've been streaming for.
Yeah. That's the thing. Yeah, like I planned to stream for an hour yesterday. Streamed for like an hour and 50 minutes.
Diamond hype. That's what I'm talking about, man.
That's why you come on mining missions with Vic, right?
I love the fact that one of every three of these diamonds is yours.
Yeah, man. Return on investment. What can I say?
I gotta make sure. I want in the chat diamond hype. Spam the chat with diamond hype right now, dudes. If you're in Vic's chat, you don't have to do that. But all right, let's go.
Oh wait, cave spiders be here. All
right, this is a good. Hype.
In my stream chat, spam saying hype mond.
I got 6 diamonds in one go.
Boom.
Not even joking. Yeah. Too few, I guess. Yeah. No, that's cool. Actually, I can't even say I guess. Like 2 for you, bro. You got them.
Yeah. Cool.
Oh man, that's 6. I'm at 8 diamonds. What can I make? I can make a sword, I can make a pickaxe, and that's what I really need.
And an enchanting table. That's the most important thing.
But things I really don't need one.
Why?
Because the little lizards, like, they've got one properly set up, and we've just sort of like said it's going to be both of ours. So, although maybe they're backstabby, dude. Maybe they don't.
Yeah, that's the thing.
Me.
You can't guarantee your friend's going to be friends forever.
More diamonds. I'm so done.
Yeah, dude. Like, I know when it, I see him as well. I was just coming over that way, dude. I know when a cave's good. All right. And
this is good. That's all I can say.
I'm so glad because it would have been so awkward. I've been like, Ali, you call this epic mining mission. There's gonna be so much diamond. Yeah. Like half an hour in, no diamond, and it's just like the awkward moment when
my face when I found nothing. Oh, there's only 2 there, but still, okay. I got 8 diamonds on me, dude. Let's go. They were so close to each other as well. What the heck? Let's go, boys.
Let me give you my coordinates. I found a whole new area that's gonna be good. Head towards 1370. 1230.
I'm just typing something quickly, and then I'll be good to go.
Right.
So is it fairly close to where we were a second ago?
Yeah. I think, yeah, actually, it might be, you know, it's probably easier if I come back and show you. Just give me, like, 20 seconds.
Sure.
Oh, those potatoes keeping you well fueled for the mining hype.
I haven't even had to use my own stuff yet, so cheers.
Yeah, no, courtesy of Vic Mining Corp.
Vic Tower
Industries.
Dude, I can actually see us all making company names and be like, do you want to purchase from our company? Please.
No, like, that's what we'll genuinely do later on. We'll have shops set up where we just leave items in chests and people can come on along and, like, buy certain items for certain amounts and stuff.
That'd be dope.
Trade stuff and...
Oh, dude, they found another chest. Not even joking. Nice. Right, I got some horse armor. Kind of meh, but hey, it's horse armor, I guess.
Oh, yeah, I was coming back to... Oh, wait, I see your name tags. So
yeah. Let me stand still, because I don't think...
There's a whole ravine that has not been... Oh, my God, there's ravines upon ravines.
Wait, dude, can you see my name tag still?
Yeah.
I can't... Are you above me or below me?
I could see it. I'm on the same level as you right now.
Let me go back a little bit. Okay.
How high am I, though? Am I too high?
Wait, just give me your coordinates, and I'll work it out.
Yeah, just head towards -1350... +1230, and there's a bunch of ravines and caves and stuff in this direction, so like you'll bump into something good. It's probably best that we don't meet up.
Okay.
We'll cover more ground. Yeah, I see your, you know, I can actually get really close to you. Hold on.
Yeah.
Name tag again.
I think I'm going in the right direction, so
I'm gonna lead you into this new hype age.
Oof. Dude, I properly take this seriously. Like, I always have lapses in Minecraft. I'm like, it's just Minecraft. But this series, I'm like, nah.
Ali, this way. You see my name tag? I'm like 5 blocks away from you. Listen out for my digging sound. I'm digging towards you.
Oh, I see you. Yeah. Okay, wait. Hold on. I can get closer than that. Don't worry. If you just stay where you are right now.
All right, I'll grab some mine while I wait.
Yeah. Oh, another spawner. Okay.
Is it a spider spawner?
Yeah, I'm getting rid of it. Like, I'm just taking its PVs in the scene. Here we go, sweet.
Alright, follow me.
As you can see, I've placed lots of torches everywhere, lol jokes. Not about the noob torches.
If you've got spare torches, could you pass them my way?
Yeah. Alright, there we go. About 20 sweet. Or something? Maybe not quite as many as that, but it's good. Alright, have you explored this place at all then?
Very, very briefly. If you carry on in this direction, there's just all hype in all directions, man.
Alright, dude, this does look seriously hype, actually. Wow.
That is, like, the theme for life right now. It's just all hype.
Dude, this is balling. I love ravines, man. Ravines are always fun.
Ravines are good. And when ravines intersect with ravines to make more ravines, then you're like, wow, bro.
But it's just, like, it's so like taking ravine. One cup of hype, putting it in another cup of hype, and just drinking, like, so much hype, basically. It's dope, dude.
I'm even ignoring gold at this point because I have so much. I'm on that non-stop diamond grind.
Non-stop, won't stop. Oh, I see. You just shoot it off. That's cool. That's cool.
Yeah.
I'm gonna head off in this
direction. I'm gonna get rid of this lava just so it doesn't.
I think like there's some intersecting areas, so let me jump up a little bit. All right, sweet, 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 sweet. Yeah, I'm glad. To be honest, I am kind of glad you're putting torches down. You're probably saving me, to be honest.
Good.
I think I see which way you've come from. You've come from this way. Wait, is that you underneath me?
Yeah,
yeah. I keep on thinking maybe I'll see someone else. Maybe.
Man, the thing that kind of scares me is there's no reason to say someone can't come down, bump into you mining, and just decide to kill you and take all your stuff.
Yeah.
Like, everyone would rage at them, but
they could do it.
They could do it.
The idea is that we don't do that for a little bit,
but there
isn't rules, dude. Yeah. Like the guys watching right now, they make the rules pretty much.
If you guys told me to turn and kill Ali right now and steal 100% of the mining profits,
no.
I joke, I kid.
Oh damn it! I didn't bring a crafting table down, so I can't smelt any iron to make
go to the mine shaft.
Yes, good shout.
I can come and hook you up.
No, that's a really good shout. GG, GG.
Okay, cool.
Luckily, I had wood right next to it. Oh, I got rid of my pickaxe, lol. Oh, well. I got rid of my axe. It's cool. Wow, this has been good, man. I finally earned myself real diamonds.
I'm in another, like, good diamond area as well. Like, a whole new diamond area right now. It just doesn't end.
Never ends, dude. Never. I've got the feeling we're kind of, like, close to the underneath of your house in terms of the direction we've moved, but
No, we've moved about 300 blocks from my house.
Okay. Okay. Yeah. Let's have a look at Mike. Are we close to me? Maybe we're under my house.
Yeah, come up by your house. That would be like a good aim.
Yeah, for sure.
Save us some time.
Let me make one of these. No, I don't want you. Oh, I think I hear an enemy. Hold on. That ain't good, boys.
I'm just killing some mobs right now.
That ain't good. All
right. I'm killing it right now.
Get some stuff. How many levels do you have?
16 right now.
Okay, cool. Cool. I'm going to cook some. Oh, I've already got iron. I don't really need to smelt any iron. Yeah, I'm not gonna smelt it. It's cool, dudes. We don't need to do that. We're good. Here we go.
I can't wait till I'm rich enough to like have blocks of redstone, blocks of lapis.
Dude,
comes around.
Yeah.
And they're just like, yo, you got any lapis? And I'll be just like, yeah, just let me break into a block, you know, it's no big deal.
I really wanted to do that and just start setting stuff up, but I don't really. I've got a good amount of redstone at home, but not really lapis. It looks pretty damn cool in blocks, though, not gonna lie.
Yeah.
Here we go. Can I have that, please? Nope. Give me the crafting table. There we go. All right, I'm back on it, boys. Those potatoes are pretty heroic as well.
Yeah, the saturation's not amazing, but it's the best of, like, flammable food you're going to get.
Do you want to read a comment I just read?
What's up?
Kill Vic because he knocked you off a balcony, but once you've killed him, give him the stat fact.
That's a nice afterthought with that.
Yeah. I'm not even going to challenge it, to be honest, because you just turn around with your protection stuff and just wreck me.
Yep.
Do you actually have protection on any of your stuff?
Yeah, I have protection 1 on all my stuff.
Okay.
Oh, no, protection on some of it.
Right.
I actually got blast protection, which saved my life from that creeper earlier, which is...
Yeah, that's actually really useful.
It's going to be useful, and the mobs are, like, super, super evil.
Is granite, like, the new granite stuff useful for anything, you reckon?
I have no idea. Maybe people in our streams can let us know.
Yeah. Dude, why are there flowers in mineshafts? What the heck?
Yeah, it's really strange, I must admit.
Oh man, this looks like a scary place. I think I'm near you, but I can't see your name tag, so I don't know.
I'm finding like new areas. So I feel like, have you ever exhausted an area? Just like let me know, and you can head over my way.
All right.
I need to get some more torches again, so I need to go back to the mine shaft.
Frame rate drop. Pick it back up, boys. Come on.
Yeah, it's a 1.8 thing. Cannot wait for Optifine. Oh, Ali, we're actually really close to each other.
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
Nice.
Right. Do you see me right now?
Yeah, I see you. Let's go, boys. Okay. All right, sweet.
Yeah, I might need some more torches because I can't.
Enderman,
be able to see.
Dope. I'm not messing, to be honest.
Yeah, fair enough.
Not messing. I don't. Whenever I see torches, I'm like, Vic's been here.
Yeah.
Not worth going to.
Well, but you can follow through to a new area I've been to. So.
Okay. Someone said use polished granite. It looks quite nice.
Yeah.
Sounds quite cool. What's up?
Kill this enderman.
You going in, boys? You going in? Do it. Let's double team him.
Hold on.
You ready? He's in the corner. Hit his legs.
Ready.
3, 2, 1, go. Go. What are you getting? Ooh.
My pelt.
Dude, I couldn't get it. My inventory's full, man.
Okay. That's all good. Right, I'm going to just get some more wood from here and make some more torches. All right,
sweet. Yeah, if you need any torches, I've got a few more.
I may as well make them while I'm here.
Have you gone all the way down here as well?
Yeah, I'll this is just, it's just never ending. It's just never ending.
Dude, I was low on iron at the beginning of this, boys, but now.
Like, we're stacking resources, like, it's just no trouble.
Yeah, you really have just gone out and just,
I'll show you where there's a new area to explore. Have you gone this way?
Yeah, I'm going to have to follow you, I think.
You went, have you tracked back a bit?
Yeah, I'm coming back, boys. Boys, all right.
Actually, I'm going to backtrack the whole way just so I don't make sure I don't go to somewhere I've already been to.
All right, sweet.
I don't know. I think I came through here, actually. No, I think this is right. This is right. You actually were going the right way.
Hey, look at you trying to trick me, mate. Look at you.
Nah.
You just wanted to take the lead.
Look, we can get unlimited iron. Look how much iron we're just ignoring.
Yeah, I know. I've got 2 stacks right now, so 120. Let's go, boys.
Which way is it from here?
Is it up here, maybe?
I think it's up here. It's back here. So, like, yeah, it's just all about... because, wait, come back a little.
Dude, I found an area if you want to come this way.
Okay, yeah, that's up here. Oh, yeah. Yeah, this is actually where I came to. Yeah, it all loops around to the same area.
You want to deal with that creeper? Because I ain't friends with him right now.
Okay, sure. Down he goes.
Have you got sharpness on your sword?
Yeah.
All right, dope.
This area is not looking too...
I stole your experience, lol. Yeah, we could always... go this way a little bit, see what we can get.
Sorry, we can backtrack around to get to the other side of that lava lake, I think. Okay. So yeah, like the commands that generate caves in Minecraft.
Yeah.
There's a certain level of like random distribution that has to be in the cave system. So there can't be, you know, one hugely open area and then one area that's, you know, just solid rock.
Huh.
And then if there's like where there's an area of really open caves.
Yeah.
If you like kind of like if you try and like imagine it as a straight line.
Yeah.
If you head away, it's cool. If you head away from kind of the straight line of wide open caves, chances are you'll find more.
I see what you mean.
It doesn't make a huge amount of sense off the top of my head, but...
Basically, if you're in one area, the opposite type of area should be somewhere in the opposite direction, maybe?
Yeah. If you carry on my way, I'm still heading towards the new area.
Oh, there's a creeper here, dude. I don't know if I trust him, 100% don't know if I trust him. Watch out. Oh, good hit.
Went in for the clutch hit. Alright, follow me.
Okay, cool.
Follow me. Watch it, there's mobs up above there, but it's cool.
Alright, sweet.
So, it was... Actually, I'm not sure if I'm going forwards or backwards right now. I've become disorientated. The new route you led me on kind of confused me.
We are in a crazy area right now, so...
I think this is... I'm not going to lie, completely...
Vic has no sense of direction.
Okay, I have no idea where we are anymore. Zero idea, but there's more caves this way that are unlit up, so.
Alright. Did you just go forward, basically?
Oh, looks like you've explored this area. This is not good news. We lost the newfound lands.
Dude, I found a lot of diamonds, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah. I'm glad
I say we call it. There's obviously more around here. But yeah? I say, yeah, like, we don't want to... I'm not saying that we are getting... There's a chance that we die, but... Here, follow me. Let's get up and out.
Yeah, I'm kind of feeling the same thing, to be honest. Let's... How many diamonds have you got on you at the moment?
I've got 5.
Yeah, all right, sweet.
Right, so...
I think we could follow this water stream directly upwards. It goes pretty high.
I'd be down. I'm seeing some new areas around here. Just having a little...
Vic, mate, don't get drawn in.
Yeah, okay, right. You'll follow the water source up if you think it's good.
All right.
Yeah, actually, very good idea to dig up from here because we can both return down this kind of route. We can return exactly to this point.
Yeah.
Was that a creeper under that ledge? I feel like there was.
Please don't say things like that.
All right, okay, so we need to create...
Whatever you do, do not stop the water source, Oh my gosh, there actually is. Okay.
Yeah, no, don't panic. I'll create a safe point for us. One sec.
Okay, cool. Right, I'm
just
going to stand here for a second.
Out. So what coordinates we need to go to? This cave is pointless, right. Minus, it's at 1100 we need to go to, so that's...
So we're quite far away?
No, only like 200 blocks. Yeah.
Okay, sweet. All right, I made a little safe area. Have you gone up?
Yeah, I'm going up. Yeah, I'm digging up and away.
All right, perfecto, baby.
And, yeah, it's all good. It's all good, so...
Was there anything else we could have gotten that we didn't? I mean, we... got diamonds.
Mm-hmm.
Whole stream told me past diamonds. Oh, wow. Man.
Yeah, I got... people were trying to troll me like that last stream. You probably had the same thing.
What I'm going to do is use my 20 levels, I think, guys, to enchant my diamond pickaxe and my diamond sword. I'm going to make those two.
Yeah, I probably should have got better than efficiency one on my diamond pickaxe, in all honesty.
Yeah, I mean, it's funny though, because I was streaming with the twins and they're like, what the heck? I've just had a random explosion, because they...
Did that item break?
So nothing happened. I think literally just an explosion happened. Oh, we're out already. Good stuff, man. Good stuff. I feel like we're fairly close to stuff as well, but...
I think we've ended up on the other side of my house somehow.
Oh man, the frame rate.
The rain does not help.
Oh god, that's a good point. Can you turn off particles to get rid of rain? Does that work?
Yeah. I don't think I'm even going to bother. It's for the feels of Minecraft, man. I'm not sure that this is even the way to my house. I'm not sure I even have the coordinates right.
Here we go. Oh, that's so much better. That's so much better. Let's go. Okay. Yeah, I'm not sure what my coordinates are either. Where are we? I want to say I'm 1400.
Oh, 900. Wait. I can see some light from here, which is good news.
Definitely not my place, because I've got no torches, so...
Okay. Do you know where I am, by the way?
Nah, you're going to leave me, bro.
Behind you.
Okay, I see. Let me have a bit of a lookout. This is quite a nice spot.
Apparently, we're near to Rob's place, so if we roll through, we could just have a chat with him, see what he's up to.
Maybe
we can sell some of our profits as well.
Dude, I'll give him your diamonds that I owe you.
No. Okay, okay, minus 122. Okay.
That's
minus,
really close.
Yeah, that's like 100 blocks this way.
This way, yes, yeah. Oh, watch out, dude.
Yeah,
you right? Dude, it just sounded like he was punching you hard, man.
Yeah, he was like, not happy. Okay.
All right, let's do this, let's roll out.
So it's like 100 blocks. Oh, he's underground.
Oh, what? Nah, screw that.
Underground.
Screw that, not about the underground life, boys.
Meet us at surface. There we go. Oh, he just earned the achievement Enchanter. So my question is, how did he have a power 2 bow?
Got 2 power wombos and put them together.
That would make a huge amount of sense. But wait, what's the Enchanter achievement for?
I'm not sure. Not sure. Maybe spending level 30 enchantment. I'm not sure.
Wait, achievements.
Decisions. Decisions. Go to the Nether. What?
Enchanter. So he's just made an enchantment. He must have had books and used Namor. Did you just hit me?
No?
Oh, it's Rob. Oh.
Wait, where are you? Oh, I see you. Let's go, dudes.
Right, should we add him? Let's add him to our call.
Yeah, let's bring him into the call, dude. Let's bring him into the call. Oh, dude, he's got a sick little entrance down here. What the heck?
Right, there we go.
Dude, this is dope. This is dope.
Huh?
Look.
Where's he gone? I don't even know where he went.
I just went down. He just went down. Oh, my Minecraft almost crashed. That was close. All right.
Huh?
Okay. I'm going to come right, visit his area. Cool.
Well, yeah, hello there. Welcome.
Yo, Rob. What is up?
How do I inside? What? Oh, wow. That's a funky entrance.
Yeah,
man.
I like it, man. I think it's cool. Okay. I saw it and I was like,
We've just returned from a Bic Industries mining mission.
I saw.
Approved
nice.
Flowers.
Yeah. Thank you.
Wow. This spawn is high.
Yeah. Wow. Dude, you got your diamond sword on display. I like that.
Yeah, there's my power.
Oh, paintings as well. I need to get some paintings.
Yeah, mm-hmm. I've got some in my house.
Oh, I don't have an extra one, but. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I got the power 2 bow from a skeleton.
Oh, nice.
I just made myself an enchanting table. I just got enough diamonds for it.
Hey, boys, let's go. Okay. Have you got your mining cave directly from within the house here?
I have down over there, and then just here I have my strip mine slash.
I'm going to be honest, if you head directly straight down, there's probably a lot of missing diamond due to me and Ali's just extreme damage to the underground world.
I just got 5, so... Yeah, you just closed the door!
Rob, question.
I did! Oh, there's another one there.
Rob, there question. Yeah, question. How did you get the power 2 bow if you've only just made an enchantment table?
Skeleton. I killed the skeleton and dropped it.
Why is everyone else getting power 2 bow drops from skeletons?
That's
and I
crazy.
Get upgrade ones. Preston got one as well.
It's nuts, eh? Like, it's...
Yo, I'm just gonna make a bunch of power 1 bows together and I'm gonna make a power 17 bow.
Okay. I need to gift Rob something. What shall I gift him?
Hey, you guys are in my home. You gotta give me a present.
Here.
Put the flower. I got two of them.
Take...
No,
I
can
give you
genuinely, I have something that's actually quite cool, and I'm gonna keep
some
one. Pumpkin you can
have the
other.
Seeds. Look,
pink
rare
flowers.
Pumpkin seeds. Take
They're
them.
Rare.
Oh, no, pumpkin seeds. Yeah. All right, thanks, man.
Those are good, man.
Yeah, bro.
Hey, Ali, I own 30% of those pumpkin seeds. You gotta be careful.
Oh well, okay. Here we go. You ready? There you go.
Spider just spawned behind us. Watch out.
Oh boy.
How can it spawn in this much light? I need to get some paintings up in my place.
Because it spawned probably in this block of light right here.
Okay. Yeah, no, it's a cool place, man. Pretty tight. You should head by Vic Towers, Vic Industries someday. I have some food. Like, do you need food?
Sure.
Do you want to strike a trade? Like, what are you looking for here? Anything in particular looking for? I'm looking for, realistically, diamonds, and that's about it.
I might give you some diamonds for food.
Wow.
No, like, I've got gold I can offer you. I've got, like, lapis, redstone.
I don't really.
Ender pearls. No? Nothing strike your fancy?
Nah, bro.
All right, if any of that's ever on your, you know, your kit list, feel free to stop by.
Do you have sugar cane?
I've got a bunch. I've got a ton. Mm. I've got a sugarcane farm, my friend.
Oh, baby. All right, guys, I am going to head off back to my house and round off my episode because I've been going for a while. But
I'm probably
going to
do the same. Quick, Ali, before you run away, come out here and pay up.
What are you talking about, man? What are you talking about?
Hey, Ali.
Dude, I like this door. No, I'm kidding. All right, come above Rob's house. Okay. We'll sort this out.
All right, so hey, Rob, to explain what happened and why he's paying up, I basically found these boom caves and I agreed to let him come mining with me in return for 30% of all resources.
Fair enough. Pay up.
And it paid off. We got like 12 diamonds. We got like stacks of gold, stacks of lapis. It was a cool negotiation.
Worth for
everyone involved. So if you ever want to, you know, go on a joint venture with Vic Industries, you know where to reach me. Vic Towers in the Salty Lagoon by the.
Dude, honestly, I'll be completely honest with you right now. Don't be surprised when you see that there's an express train system going into the Salty Lagoons.
Okay, that'd be sick. Yeah, that would be great to get a trade line set up. We've got.
Yo, how sick would it be if we just set up a chess carts and pass them back and forth? It's like, one thing, and it's like, move
people
it back.
People intercept them midway. They just break the car.
Oh, thieves. That's a good point. Thieves.
Raid the railroad.
No, dude, that's crazy, man. Honestly, wow. Holy, I got six of those pink flowers, by the way. So thanks, man.
Oh, awesome. Best present.
Like, I live in a flower biome, dude. Yeah. I don't need flowers.
Okay, well, quick question before I head off and Ali heads off. Which direction is it back to my house from
here? Okay, here. Go to the front of my place.
Yeah, I'm at the front now.
Right? Mm-hmm. If you go directly, if you go south, and then south, and I think it's like a little bit to the southwest.
So okay, I know, Vic, I know which way it is.
I think we're heading in the right direction.
Yeah.
If you guys just spread out by like 50 blocks, then you guys are 100% going to find it. Okay, but it's pretty much in that direction.
Oh, wait, I can see a light in the distance. Yeah, I think it's on the other side of this hill, actually. It's really close, actually. Yeah, Ali, so you need to flank left from where that lit up thing is, and that will
take you. I'm getting attacked, but I'm cool, bro. I'm cool.
Right, I'm going to drop from the call and just get on with some of my solo ventures, but I wish you guys all the best.
See you guys later.
Teach you how to Minecrafting. See you guys.
Cheers, dudes. All right, so it is just you and me, baby. So hopefully you guys have been enjoying the stream so far. Projectile protection, not about that life, boys. I've just been checking that my house is back in that direction. We went quite far away, actually. We went, like, really far away, actually. Don't know how we managed that. But you guys got a little bit of a sneak peek of one of the next episodes. If you're watching on YouTube, then hopefully you've been enjoying. You can give the video a thumbs up. So I think my house... Oh, jeebus. My house should be in this direction. I'm piecing the scene, boys. I'm piecing the scene. It should be all the way over here. So, I gave Vic a few of my diamonds. I had 8, so technically 30% should be like 2 point something, but I gave him 2. He's got enough diamonds already. Gave him some of my lapis, some of my other ores as well. Jerome, Bayesian Canadian, who else isn't on here? A few of the other people. Lachlan's actually on a plane, if you know Lachlan, Australian YouTuber. He's on a plane right now. Although when you watch on YouTube, he'll already be in England. He's on a plane from Australia to the United Kingdom, to England, where I live, which is like a 36-hour flight. What the heck? Oh, sweet. So he's busy, but he's coming to Eurogamer with myself. Vic will be there. The twins will be there. So it's going to be so much hype, dude. I can't wait, dudes. I cannot wait. Thank you for all the awesome comments, dudes. I've left the chat just open, but you guys have been pretty cool. You haven't trolled me. Yeah, you've been nice. And for that, I appreciate it. Okay, I think I need to go this way a little bit more, but we're definitely heading back. How do we end up going in this much direction? Am I definitely going in the right direction? I hope I am. My coordinates. Wait. Let me check. Okay, minus 800. Yeah, we are. We're sweet. That has been crazy. All I wanted was diamonds, and that's what I've done. What I did want to work on, but I didn't really have time to do. I know exactly where I am now. The only thing I did want to work on my house that I didn't manage to do was I wanted to actually get some animals and make an animal farm, because nobody, I don't think, is an effective animal farm yet. I know my Minecraft's a little bit laggy, but it's good. If you're watching Source, by the way, on Twitch, it should be fine. I want to make an animal farm. I'm probably going to end up doing that with twins, I reckon. And my farm underground, we'll check up on it, but it's doing pretty beast. It's doing pretty beast. All we need is melon seeds. Vic should give me some melon seeds, actually. Little scumbag. But then if you get melons, I believe we'll have everything. We'll have, like, all the different food. Let's go, boys. This is my house up here. We've made it. We didn't die once, dude. That's successful. Trust me. That's successful, man. That's really, really successful. So we're going to go back into the half-broken tree. If anybody's coming to my house, I'd be annoyed. Nah, they haven't, dudes. Look at this. Looking fantastic. Let me know what you guys think of the front of my house. Do you like it? It's got some skeletons to scare people off. Got a big A. Got a big entrance. It's looking good. We, of course, have our secret chest here, where I'm going to put the diamonds in there. Going to put some lapis, some redstone. Again, don't trust anyone with these bottles, man. Don't trust anyone. I'm going to put some of that in there, and I think that's probably... I'm going to put some of that in there. And I think apart from that, dudes, we should be good. So, time to distribute this up. Get some of it smelting. Let's go. I've got a load of coal, dude, so I'm in a good position when it comes to gold. Potatoes or cooked potatoes, I have stacks of each. Vic's trying to sell them, man. Bro, I'm not buying them, bro. What I do want to do... for this episode, actually haven't done that, I'm a bit of an idiot. What I do want to do is get 5 of these, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and put these down here. If I was with Little Lizard right now and Tiny Turtle, I'd jump in a cool with them, but it's kind of getting towards the end of this episode for me, so what I'm going to do, dudes, is make myself, boom, and... boom, baby. Look at that. That is what I'm talking about. Twins, are you at home? If they are at home, I'm going to use their stuff, but I'm going to use their enchantment table. But whew, we're in a good position right now. We're in a good position, dudes. I'm loving life, living it to the max. Got nothing to complain about. Actually, I'm going to keep this on me just in case. I'm going to put some of those away as well. Put that away. Do you know what? I'm going to keep that just in case. Keep this just in case. All right, sweet. So, dudes, this is going to bring us towards the end of this video, because I do need to put this torch out. That's a really good point, man. I'm going to do some enchantments on both my sword and pickaxe and hopefully get something sick. That'd be absolutely dope. I'm going to put some more up in here. I don't even care, boys. Oh, that one doesn't need to go there. That one there. Oh my gosh, I'm placing them everywhere apart from where I want to place them. We'll have one there. We got them everywhere, boys. And including that, I'm going to spam the outside of my house with them. Put one there. Put one here. Everywhere is torches. There are no torches which will not be covered. Every area will be covered with these bad boys. There we go. Right, no more creepers for me, dudes. No more creepers for me. Mark my words. Hopefully. All right, dude. So I'm going to head over to the Tiny Turtles. Hopefully they'll allow me to use their enchantment table, because I have made them a bit of a farm, you know. Have been pretty nice to them. And once we head over there, we'll be good. AliA say Caleb. Caleb is awesome, dude. Thank you for watching the stream. You guys are the bestest that I ever want. What about, some dudes left this in here, I forgot, so I can use this. Here we go. What I am going to do is very, very quickly get rid of this. I'm just going to make a very, very small, oh my gosh, not good, completely forgot that was there. I'm lagging badly, I have to break this down. Oh, I completely forgot that underground is just like rubbish. Oh my days. All right, let's put this here like so. Let's see if I can grab this when I break it. Yes. Okay, then what I'm going to do, put this here. Get this ready. Oh, wrong thing. There we go, thank you. And this is now going to have some pumpkin seeds, which is going to be destroying life. Oh, do pumpkins need to grow differently? No, it's melons that grow differently. We're all good, baby. We're all good. And that is good. The farm is looking absolutely beasting and feasting. I'm going to put some of those in there just so if anybody wants to replant them, they can do. And again, you know what? Maybe I'll save the enchantments for the start of next episode. All right. I'll save it for the start of next episode. We'll work on some enchantments for our diamond stuff. Because that'll be something to look forward to for next episode. So, dudes, we have got diamonds. We have got some diamond equipment. We've got torches. We've gone on a mining mission with Vic. We've met up with Woofless and seen his house. It's pretty beast. I think, guys, it's going to bring us to the end of this episode. Hopefully, you've really enjoyed. If you've watched on Twitch, you guys are the best. If you haven't watched on Twitch, you can jump to twitch.tv/AliA, A-L-I-A. Make an account and hit follow. Then when you follow, you get an email notification each time I stream. If you're watching on YouTube, smash that like button. Hopefully, you've enjoyed it. It's been so successful. Cheers for watching, guys. You are the best. And I'll see you guys on the next How to Minecraft episode.